The story begins on a ramshackle space station called Freeport 13. I was sitting in a bar, enjoying the view and thinking of a way to get some cash. And all of a sudden...
Are you Jack Sharp, owner of a D8 class cargo ship?
I am. How can me and my Betty help you, mister?
Call me Smiley. I need to deliver a small geology team and their equipment to a planet in the Tharsis 831 system. We will pay you well.
Tharsis 831, eh? I heard only corporate transport is allowed to visit this remote sector.
As I said, Captain, we will pay you well.
I didn't like the guy, but the money was too good to be picky. It's a deal. The equipment they loaded onto Beth was strange. Geologist, my ass. Just a bunch of regular smugglers. But when I get paid that well, I don't ask questions. Destination point was a real dump. I had never been that far from the core worlds, but the travel was quite easy. Beth was about to make her entry into the atmosphere when my luck went south.
I'm sorry, Mr. Sharp, but we are taking your ship.
Damn.
Land at the drop-off, and we'll take care of the captain.
Bastards thought they could throw me out like a trash bag. Hell no.
Freeze!
Take that, you bastard!
What have you done, you moron?
I believe it's time to part ways.
Wait!
Farewell, Mr. Sharp.
I was a few kilometers above the land, and I was falling. It was the end.